guys, this unfortunately, Finley Moonwalker, he left. So that means he's not gonna be here. He might join back in, I'm not sure. But it also means I can show you more depth in this area. So I've got lava in there, I've got a lever here, you're in my land, you're my pleasure stuff. We've got the dragon egg there from when we fought the Ender Dragon. It's called Devil's Offer because that's my skin. Let's go back up here. We left this door open. Just really like that. But it does mean I can... I broke a promise in the last video. I said to you guys I'd show you the what's name at night. The garden. And I end up not doing it. So I'm going to do that right now for you guys. Because it's night time. Let's go do that. My mum's house kind of like finished now. Almost. I'm gonna get my horsey and ride him out the back. Shadow. Oh my god, he's floaty. Come on, Shadow. Come on, Shadow. Let's go out the back. So you can already kind of see the garden at night, but I want to show you guys in more detail. So, it kind of looks like a human. Kind of. There's the arm. There's the eyes. There's tears. There's a nose slash mouth. And then there's his body, and that's like his skeleton. So, I mean, guys, for one person, I'm going to do something special. Fluffy Ninja Ted slash Doom Mountain, the Lord commented on this video. Commented on my last Minecraft Mon House saying about that. Yeah, cool. Thanks for that comment. Anyway, I just want to show you guys this as well, which I've done now. We've got llamas. We've got chickens. We've got cows. And pigs where they shouldn't be. Pig. Shouldn't have been there. Oh, I got a good pork chop. Alright. No pigs were harmed during the making of this video. You're kidding me, right? That's a pink sheep. That's a red sheep. That's a pink sheep. Wait, no, that's a pig. Get out of here, piggy. Stop. Stop taking over other space. It's not your space. Okay. Here's my mum's stable thing. Kind of nice. I think mine's still nicer though. Ah! I've got a massive diving board now. I've got a little floaty. In fact, actually, guys, I want to extend this. I want to extend this. That's what this video is going to be. Me extending this. I'll get rid of the trash. I'm going to need that. I'm going to need that. I'm going to need that. I'm going to So, how far do we want to come extend it? That far. Because it just feels too small and cramped, so... You know, let's give them a bit more room to run around in. Yay, they like it already. think. And guys, this is how you get rid of trash. I don't know if you can go join back in. Moonwalker slash Finley slash I don't know what else. To me he's just Finley. Oh yeah, slash Bluehood Gaming. He's a great friend. You all need to go subscribe to him if you haven't already. Just make sure he gets an extra couple subs after this video. Please guys, just go subscribe to him. I know he'll really appreciate it. But my name is not. I really want to be like that. Stop! You're making me screw up here. Can you stop? I'm telling you to stop. There we go. Now I put up a fight against my mum's stable. There's my mum. Joking, floaty. Well, I didn't break my promise, guys. I made it up to you by doing it in this video. So yeah, I made it up to you guys. On my own, anyway. Oh, some eggs. Three eggs. Four even. And we can get four chickens. Oh, sorry chicken. I always seem to do that. Oh my. There we go. We got four new chickens. What do I want to do now? Oh, I want to show you guys the interior upstairs. I've done some interior details. So, first, this room. This is my Wait, did I? I might have shown you guys this. This is the main kitchen. I thought I'd shown you guys this, actually. Guys, have I shown you this? This room is my anvil room. Yeah, I've shown you guys this because I remember doing the beds. Alright then. Well, I guess I haven't shown you guys these. Maybe these two sick. Look at them. They're too damn sick. Let's go downstairs and see the cats and the dogs then. I think are next to the swimming pool because I left them there when we had a party. Yeah, they're over here. Oh yeah, swimming pool inside. Inside and inside. Anyway, do these guys like dive boards? Or like just diving boards? I'm kind of hoping they do. The fact that I like dive boards. You know what I'm saying? Oh, 7! Oh yeah, I've done this now. Like the library looks sick. Got a bartender. I hope they like dive boards. I do. Here we go, guys. Stay on my shoulder. Stay on my shoulder. Stay on my shoulder. Oh. Charge! Virus. I'll show you guys inside of my monitor. Oh my god, the time of the video. Alright. Well, hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next one, which will be after this. Like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Post notification bell even. And you'll be entered into the Raven Army. Strong Starman on the internet. Everyone's saying that's what I'm saying. Now floaty and yeah. You guys are all amazing. For watching my video, and see you in the next one. Bye! Outro music is sick.